हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। प्लीज़ वियर द मास्क इफ़ यू आर गोइंग आउटसाइड आर टॉकिंग टू योर फ्रेंड्स आर मच मोर। गाइस, इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल, प्लीज़ डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल द वीडियो एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकन फॉर द सिविल रिलेटेड वीडियोस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू सी इज वी आर गोइंग टू अनबॉक्स द ह्यूज प्रोडक्ट दैट इज वी नॉर्मली यूज फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क। आई हैव बॉट दिस फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क फॉर द रीबर हिल्टिंग वर्क। फिफ्टीन फास्ट क्लॉक फिक्सड केमिकल। दिस इज द फ्रंट पोर्शन and this one is the products. Here is the huge product over here. Now let me unbox this. Let's unbox this. On the front side there is a simple description, is that the brand name and the type of the resin. Here it is, the specification is that this resin is the rapid strength grain, vibration resistant, corrosion resistant, non-expansive and can be placed underwater. We can use this into the underwater also. Here is, this is the, I'm having the 500 ml pack, that is 950 gram, and beside this the instruction for the usage, that is follow these steps, that is we have to drill the surface, clean the surface, next mixing the resins and applying to the holes and fixing the bars. Next on back to this, here it is the net quantity, the batch number and the date of manufacturing. Please note that this manufacturing should be of within 6 months. Here the description and the quantity estimation. Its quantity estimation is nothing but the how many packet, how many grams of liquid used in per each pack. And here it is the cleaning process, how to clean this product after using the material. This is the, and the package is also available for 2.5 liters per pack, but due to the corona I can't able to buy the 2.5 liter pack, so I only get this one. And next we unbox this. That is, this is the filler, lock fix it filler. The brand's name is all over this pack. Let's keep it aside. Next, this is the product. First we have seen this. This is the lock fix it polyester resin and this is in the powder form. What here it's notes that, are you seeing this? This is the part B filler material and this one is the part A base material. What we are going to do is, we are going to use this product to anchor fastener. We are going to use this product to anchor fastener steel rods. I'm going to post that video next by using it in actual site condition. If you need this product, just comment below. I will get it with my reference. You can able to get this product in a better price. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe to my channel and share it to your friends. Thank you, friends.